first thing you want to do is confirm. So we've got a call for heat. Nothing's happening. All right. These Daikin units are full, full of screws. It's nice. I get to actually film the apprentice.
Bunch of wasp nests.
So I go inside the meter, inside of the... Nothing. All right. All right, so what we're gonna do, since there's absolutely no board here showing us a failure, we're gonna shut it off. And we're gonna reset it. We're gonna jump it out. Set of jumpers. You guys have jumpers on you?
Attaboy.
All right, so what do you think? What's your thoughts on that? Okay. You have other safeties, like this guy right here. So, power's off. Let's get the ohm meter on this and see. Put it on ohms. And I usually put my meter so it makes sounds. Nope. And I make it some sounds. Put them together. Okay. Check that, please, sir. Okay, that's good. That's not our issue.
So next, what we have to do is find the power
for this inducer motor and see what's going on here. We got this orange wire. Goes all the way back. So we're gonna open up these two right here. I'm gonna put a meter here. I'm gonna turn it back on. Go between black and orange and see if we get any voltage. Okay, so it's gonna be 220 perhaps. Put it on volts. Okay, we're on volts. You're clear there. Uh-huh. Watch yourself. So we got 256. Okay, touch the motor just quickly. Let's see if it feels hot.
Yeah.
It's hot, eh? Diagnosis is?
Inducer motor.
Inducer motor. Here you go. Good job. We'll phone the supplier. And we'll find the model serial number on this unit here somewhere. And we'll give them a call.